Why Notre Dame called Fighting Irish? Notre Dame competed under the nickname Catholics during the 1800s and became more widely known as the Ramblers during the early 1920s in the days of the Four Horsemen. University President Reverend Matthew Walsh, C.S.C., officially adopted Fighting Irish as the Notre Dame nickname in 1927.